crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon his throne. It's a beautiful old hymn. I think it was written in 1874. So I'll try it with the organ and try to sing it also. Let's give him praise when we do this.